The latest threat was 2 weeks ago. They called and said they're going to put a homeless encampment in our parking lot. They're going to gather homeless from everywhere. This is actually true, and fill up our parking lot with homeless people to try to shut us down. My response was perfect. We'll have our seminary students evangelize them all day long.